Welcome. Welcome to those who are new, and so good to see so many people back. So thank you. I'm Heather Adelsberger, if we haven't met, and this will be the 10th annual spring concert that we've done in this church, and it's also the 10th anniversary of this building. So it's a special one for the church. We're expecting an enthusiastic crowd, and the choir, that's my main job, is as music director here. The choir and kids choir and everything, they're so excited that you'll be here. They're not called tonight, so we can get our act mostly together without them, but they'll be here tomorrow night, and so just know that your being here and driving all the way out to Clarksville is so appreciated, and everyone is very excited. It's an important weekend for our church. So thanks for being here. If you didn't get a blue schedule, everyone get a blue schedule that I'm going to try to stick to for the next 3 days. And there's attire instructions on the back.
Yeah.
Hopefully that's reasonable. We're going to deal with tax forms tomorrow, so if you filled one out for this fiscal year, I guess you don't have to. Susan Leffel will be in charge of that, and she'll make herself known tomorrow. She will also make herself known to you because she will have your check at the end of the run. So let's start with the Queen of Sheba. And I guess the decision is two cellos, bassoon, and they don't have a part, so they're going to lay out.
Great.
So, Eddie, do you have this? Are you on this?
I have a cello part. Do you want it?
Can you manage?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Yeah, let's have you and the two cellos.
Okay.
Thank you.
Beep. So, I'll mark that. Can we do 85 to the end? 85 to the end. Yep.
Yes.
2, 3, and.
But it should actually be on beat one. On the new parts, the pizzicato is like off by 3 centimeters. Okay.
We'll probably stop here and there, so feel free to speak up. And if you see something, say something.
Not in all the places. Okay, it'll make sense, I promise.
Okay. So, for the beginning in 3.
Thank you.
trying. once more. So I'm thinking right before that entrance horn, the quarter note is basically the same, but I think we need to ease into the 4/4. So da da dee da, 3/1/2, just a moon vulture. Okay, here we go. Then da 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 And then we are into at letter C. Okay. Let's try that again. Same thing, letter B. So here's two, one, two.
Oh.
gonna stand real still. We're pretty much gonna stay, I'm gonna make an effort to stay in tempo, truly, until the molto ritardando 2 before G. So can we just take out the rallentando, please? Whatever, 4 bars before that, and pretty much stay in tempo. Okay. Delicate moment. Going back just a small thing, 2 bars before F, we have dee-dum, ba-dum, ba-dum. Of course, that's when the penguins go ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-dum. So if that could be just a little more boisterous. Precisely. But that could be just a little more fun, I think. Okay, can we take it, though, right on letter F? No, right on the 3-4, 2 after F. Right on the 3-4, 2 after F.
Oh, she's
to three before the double bar, is that the bar, two bars before, is going to slow down. They'll do toppens, slowing down, a one, two, deedle-deedle-deedle. Okay, that makes sense. And you just carry on. You can really sweep into that phrase similarly. All right, so I think we need to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 before the double bar. So that's 2:15. Okay? Right there, 2:15. 1, 2. The birds top ends of the Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.